the show, K-Town Lowdown. I am Kate, and this is my co-host, DJ Dave.
Yes, kids, we are having a blast here in Killington. I am psyched. 2 weeks in a row, I get to hang out with my pal, Caitlin, and the crew here at KTV. Sorry, Slato, I know you're probably still on the beach somewhere, but I'm going to tell you, I would not want to be in Cancun right now.
Absolutely not.
I'm psyched to be in Killington because it's beautiful weather. Look at this, Bluebird Day. You can't beat it.
Definitely. And I must say, I think it's a little bit funny that Slato went all the way to Cancun to get weather like this, and we're enjoying it here in Killington on the same at the same time as getting some tan.
I mean, I
can see your sunscreen. You know, let me get that for you.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I got a little tan and sunburn yesterday combo, but I'm going to go out and say that we might even have warmer weather than he has in Cancun. I'd be willing to bet a dollar on that.
I'd be willing to bet two. Absolutely.
Right.
And we're going to have an amazing show today. Not only are we going to start off here at K1 at the Umbrella Bar, which you guys can see, we're going to go down and find some very fun people, perhaps doing a little bit of tailgating, which Killington is definitely known for in the springtime during the ski season. After that, of course, we have to go to Slopeside Bar and Grill for the drink of the week and then the lookout. So make sure you stay tuned for more because it's going to be another awesome show.